Hello guys, welcome back to the moon.
I sense your thoughts, Warlock.
Oh, do you, Aris? Yes, I have to talk to you.
The fight continues.
You have acquired further nightmare assets but are out of hive. Curious with which to create more Dreambane armor. After discovering the hive ability to shield themselves from the nightmares, Aris learned of a dark power obsessed by the hive inside the Scarlet Keep. This power may be our answer to how they have protected themselves and our key to creating more Dreambane armor. Investigate the dark power within the Scarlet Keep. Okay, and now I can now do this also. Yeah. Okay. And that's my ship. The naked one, the bone one, yeah. This flies away right now. Oi, where are you going?
Did Ikora send you? Huh? She worries, always.
I don't know. We have to talk to you again? Family. Wait a minute. What do I have to do right now? I don't know. Oh. Strike the Scarlet Keep. Oh, I need to do a strike now. That is special.
Can your needs welcome, Warlock. Mm. Your thoughts are loud.
Let's do the strike then, right? I have to wait for two more persons to join. And then we can do it. I am actually 390 and this quest, this mission is for recommend power 790. I am already 913, so I'm actually gonna do, I think, a lot of damage. Just in case, you know? Impact. Yeah. Oh. But he found something, someone, two people for me. Or I'm doing it alone. Ouch, I'm doing it alone, okay. This way.
Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor.
So that I'm standing still.
I thought the hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
Oh fuck! I did not know that was a gap there.
Monitored its construction, but have more pressing concerns. Fools! The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. hive magic. This may be where the hive achieved their immunity to the pyramid's influences.
Megan Time Crisis to say action! And get squished. Oh. Squeaky joined me, okay. Where the fuck is he? He's back there. Lazy bum. I think he was still loading in. Yeah.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
Oh my god, my girlfriend has changed into a hive. I know I have to kill her.
She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
Oh. Now broken too. Yes, the orb. Yes. You're welcome, I say. Right? Oh shit.
Bridge is lower. Let's move.
Oh fuck. Thank you. Climbing to the top, baby. Oh, hello. I'm just slow. Oh, hello. Oh my fucking god.
Do you feel it as I do, Guardian? A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine.
I hate this jumping.
Soaking through your skin. Ashladoom knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell one after the other. Crota.
Oh, he's dying. My friend. My teammate. No, he's fine.
And she is eager to return that pain.
Oh, there's a Japir ook nog. A Titan! Whoa, a Titan joined us. Awesome. Only he's back over there. Yeah. Oh shit. Where is he? Oh, there you are.
Heresy. We've reached the center of the keep. Ashladoom's gone up the tower.
He has nowhere left to run. want. You must not hesitate nor relent.
Up.
Potent energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Hashladun yearns for your arrival.
Oh.
She was luring.
This is an awesome song, you know. Oh my god. This music in this fucking game is so awesome! Oh. We have to... No? Oh, wait. We have to... We need to kill them. This way to kill them.
We understand this as well.
Wait, I need to clean back.
Well, they've been wounded in a way that cannot be healed.
Oh, it's... Ah, because we're moving up, and that's why my field, my healing field, is not staying on one spot.
Okay.
Oh. There we go. This is awesome, this dungeon. I'm kinda miss doing strikes here in this game. Oh!
Guardian, eyes up.
Let us see. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Die, you bitch!
Eris, it's over. Oh. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Woo-hoo! Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her. One that describes a cryptoglyph.
Tablet.
I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Sorry. Oh. Return to orbit. Thank you guys for this run. Scarlet Keep, and see you guys next time. See you guys next time, and if you like, then hit the like button and follow me, and if you don't like it, thumbs down, and yeah. I'm really enjoying this right now, so see you next time. Bye bye.